Hey guys, Thomas here, Parts of Extreme. Down at Gravelpit with a all brand new Losi 8ight-XTE, the latest truggy, brushless. So we're gonna test it and see how it performs in the Gravelpit. And this is 6S, of course.
Feels really, really smooth. Super windy out here, so... A lot of brakes. It's super windy here. See what we can do here. The heat. But it feels really smooth. Tons of suspension travel. I haven't adjusted the drop screws at all. Of course, I like how it handles. Check the temps. No problem so far. But then again, I haven't pushed it too hard. I don't like this wind. Yeah. actually really, really good grip, even with the shock drive. And the motor is well, it's a 2200 kV, 6S, 15 tooth pinion. That's the smallest that I could fit on this kit. For long bashing, this motor will probably run hot. And it's still, as you see, all my fingers, no problem. I'd say it's around 50 degrees max. Problem is that big problem. We shall see. That was a flat rear end landing. Go for another one, just because you can.